Browning worked closely with Barber while the music was being written, and he's delighted to be present at the creation of the dance as well. He knows firsthand the problems posed by the score.
He had heard me play a work of Debussy, a prelude called Les Fées sont exquises danseuses. He was very fascinated with the sound, so he wrote